Hello, good morning. I am Purnima and I welcome you to my English class student. And today, children, I am going to teach you letters to editor. Okay, this letters to editor is a very important letter and it will come in your half-yearly examination. Okay, now children, before starting telling you about the letters to editor, I would like to revise some important points with you related with the letter writing. Yesterday in my previous video, I told you what is a letter. I also told you there are two types of letters are there. One is informal letter and the other is formal letter. Okay, so these two type of letter I told you. I also told you in informal letter is written to the near and dear one, and formal letter is written to the children, to the person who are not very close to us. Okay, so in informal letter we have a personal touch. Okay, and children, we write such type of letter to a friend, acquaintance, relative, parents, brother and sister. Okay, we write this to a very close person. Okay, and the thing is that which really make it different from the formal letter, that we can express our feeling in this type of letter. In such type of letter, our feelings are expressed here. Okay. While as in formal letter, we cannot express our feeling. It is not, we don't have a personal touch in this type of letter. We don't have a feeling here. We cannot express our feeling. We have to select some limited word here. We have to select only a limited word here. That's all. Okay. And then children, some limited words are selected here, and of course children, you can write this letter in the offices with the formal letters. Are four types of letters are there, like the official letter are there, business letters are there, letter to editors are there, job applications are there, people tell ki this is an application, so many people tell ki this is a formal letter. This will come in the category of formal letter, because we cannot write anything whatever we have in our mind in the application. We only have to write the relevant thing, so this will be coming under the category of formal letter. Okay, now children, in your syllabus a letter to editor is there. In a letter to editor, children, first of all you should know what is a letter to editor. Now children, editors, who are editor? First of all, let me tell you who are editors. So editors are those person who are joined with the group, with the magazine or the newspaper. Okay, they edit the editorial columns, they edit the newspaper. So here edit means correction. Children, they do two things. They correct the spelling mistake, the grammatical error, as well as children, it is their duty to choose the photographs or the main news or the weather report where that has to be placed in the newspaper. That means whatever the decision of the newspaper will be there, it will be taken by the editor or the chief editor. Okay, it is the editor who plays a very important role there. So now children, many people are confused that it is the editor who writes the letter. So it's not that. It is we, the people, write the letters to whom? To the editor. Okay. And student, let me children tell you that we, whatever the current news is there or any important news is there, okay, so read that news and we give our agreement or disagreement or any of the feelings, okay, and reaction to the news and views contained in the newspaper. So what do we do, children? Through the editorial column, children, we agree with something, we disagree with something, or we give our views to something, okay, in the newspaper. These letter raises issue of social, political and economic interests. So, children, what is their social, economic, and political interest is there? Social, economic, and political interest is there in the newspaper. This letter raises issue of a reader personal clarification. Children, sometimes children a person also clarify. Okay, they project their views here. Children, right now we are having children this view of Sushant Rajput is very famous nowadays. So people are, you can see the whole Indian people, the people of Bihar is giving some other views, people of Mumbai are giving some other views, the whole people of India, they are in, under some views. So they can write their agreement, disagreement, or they can project their views. Like children, in the current affair, we are having so many, nowadays we are having children, the tense situation in Indo-China border. Okay, so people can give their views and the reviews in the newspaper. So it is not, it can be social also, it can be political also, it can be economical also. In short, children, letter to the editor provides a forum, okay, to the readers to express their strong feelings and reaction to local, national and international issue. Okay, it is providing a forum to the people to provide reaction to local, national and international issue. So children, now I think you know that what is a letter to the editor. And children, of course, we are having some format here, okay. For every letter, I told you that there will be a proper format, like in the informal letter also there was a proper format. So without proper format, you cannot write any of the letter. Now, children, many more things I have to tell you about this type of letter. In the format also, children, we have to see many things which I will be discussing you in detail. And the letter itself, children, has to be started in a nice manner, like it should have a proper introduction, it should have a proper body, or the content of the letter should be there, and of course the conclusion should also be. So student, children, in this type of letter should also have a strong introduction. Apart from the format, children, its introduction, the way to introduce this type of letter should be strong. The language should be precise and concise. Concise means in brief, whatever thing you want to project, you should write this in brief. But then also, at least three paragraphs should be there in letters to editors. Two is for class 6 to 7, children can write two paragraph, but from class 8, 9 and 10, at least they should write three paragraph in this type of letter. So children, first of all, you should know how to write with a strong words. Okay, you should start the letter. Then children, the main thing is the body, where you have to discuss the problem, that what was your problem was there, and what was the result and the effect of that problem to the people, and how are you going to solve the problem. Children, you are not able to solve, that is, that problem is not in your hand. Like children, just now I will be telling you and giving you a letter about the noise pollution. Okay, that near your house a shop is there, two and three shops are there, and they are playing the music system in a very loud voice whole day. That music system is on and people are fed up with that noise pollution. So children, first of all, you will write what is the problem. What is the problem? You have to write that it is the noise pollution. Then what effect that problem is having on the people, like the student, they are having very tough time. The old age people, they are not able to, children, they are not able to sleep at peace. They cannot live in peace because many people are patient also, and they are having problem in sleeping, and children adjusting with the daily, with their daily routine. Then children, what you have done, after that you have to write what you have done, that you have talked to the concerned authorities, but still no reaction from their side. That means nothing has been done from their side. That's why you are writing this problem to the newspaper. Okay, and he is telling that through the newspaper, you are, children, telling the newspaper one, and you are requesting to the authorities to help them out from this problem. Okay, so this is the, and then children, you have to write the subscription. Okay, in subscription you will always write your faithful, your study. Your study is the best thing for the subscription of the newspaper. And then finally, children, you will write your name at the last. Okay, so now I hope you have understood how you have to write the letter to the editor. So it is not the editor. I think this confusion is now, children, has been removed. It is not the editor who is writing you, who is telling you about the problem. It is you who are giving your views, your agreement, disagreement, or your views to the editor. Okay, and then children, you have to, it's very easy. If you will practice, you will find that there is no need to be panicked. It's not very tough. Like, people feel that formal letters are very tough, but it's not that. Okay, so what you have to do, children, right now I am going to start with the format of the letter, and this format is very important. Okay, format, if you will not able to understand, then you won't be able to write your letter correctly. Now children, let me tell you about the marking system of the letter also. Okay, in marking system, now children, many things has been omitted from your syllabus, and the marks has also become less. Earlier it used to be of 8 marks. Now children, the mark is only, there is only 6 marks for the letter writing. Okay, there is only 6 marks is there for letter writing. So if content is for 2 marks, then 4 mark is for the if the format is for 2 marks, then the 4 mark is for the content of the letter. Okay, so now I am going to start with the format. So, letter of the editor, we are going to discuss. I am going to start with the format. So, first is sender's address. Now you can see children, address. Center's address is that address which is written by the person who is writing the letter. Your sender's address is that address, children, which is showing that the person is writing a letter. Okay, it is sent by whom. So there should be no comma or full stop in the letter. Okay. So now children, I will be writing the date. As you all know, children, the date is written in this manner. Second point is date, and I told you that you have to write date like 11 September. Okay? 2020. Then third is your receiver's address. That is very important. We all know, children, in receiver's address, children, receiver's address is that thing where children, you know that you have to the receiver is always editor here. Okay, receiver will always be editor here, but you have to see, children, the editor of which newspaper. Is it local newspaper or is it national newspaper? Okay, so if it is national newspaper, you have to see that you have to see, if it is a national newspaper, you have to see, students, that this is which newspaper you have to write the name. Like in national newspaper, yesterday in my video I have told you the Times of India, the Hindustan Times. Okay, there are many newspapers which is a national newspaper. And if it is a local newspaper, so you can write Times of India, the Sunday Times. Okay, there are many like that. Now children, the next is, so receiver's address, in receiver's address, what you will write? receiver's address. You will write the date, the editor, the Hindustan Times, the receiver's address. Then children, you will write the fourth important thing, and that is fourth important thing is children, your subject. It should be written in brief. You will write in brief, in heading should be there, and in brief you will write the subject as if you are writing a heading. Children, the subject you will write in such a manner that everybody should know that what you have. The moment they will read the subject, people should know that what is this letter is about. They should know what is this letter is about. Okay, so the subject should be written in simple language. It should be concise. It should be brief. And children, it should be written like the heading. Okay, and now we will write the children. After subject, you can write the salutation. Salutation, you can always write sir or ma'am, but there should be no comma. No comma should be there. This is very important because generally people are in a habit to put a small comma. Okay, they are in a habit of putting a small comma. So children, this you have to see. Now now is the main part of the letter will be there. Immediately after salutation, you have to write the sixth point body of the letter. That is very important. In body of the letter, you have to divide the part in introduction, and then the content, the main content, and then the conclusion. Okay. So children, now I have to, because this is the part which contain your maximum marks. Okay, your body of the letter is the part which contain the maximum marks. Like, what should I say, children? I would like to say, like children, you have to start with a nice word. Like children, some words you can write it down like through the columns of your esteemed newspaper. You should always start with this type of words when you write the newspaper letter to the to the editors, through the columns, columns, through the columns of your esteemed, esteemed, esteemed newspaper. What is esteemed newspaper? Esteemed newspaper are those newspaper which are very prestigious. So you can write through the columns of your prestigious newspaper, or through the column of your esteemed newspaper, I would like to say something about the, I would like to highlight. And children, you have to write the same problem which is asked in the question. This you have to see. Okay, so this is a very strong word. With this word you can start your letter through the column of your esteemed newspaper, or through the column of your what to say, children, through the column of your prestigious newspaper. Prestigious, prestigious, prestigious means valuable. Okay, so with this strong words you can start your letter. And then children, in the second paragraph, which is the most important paragraph, you should write all, should highlight about the problem. Now children, is a time, this is the place where the teacher reads your main content, and she know that you know how to write the letter. here she will see your language, your introduction, your conclusion, everything she has checked here only, and it is here children, in this part you get the maximum marks. All right, so how much marks you get here children, you get here if it is of 6 marks or 4 marks is for content only. So this part is very important, and then children you have to look at this part. Now what you have to see, you have to see that for the prestigious newspaper, I would like to highlight. You highlight all the problem of the, whatever the problem you're facing. Like children, just now I will be telling you that I will be discussing one newspaper with you with the problem noise pollution, with the problem of the noise pollution. So you have to write that through the column of your esteemed newspaper, I would like to highlight the problem of the noise pollution, which is occurring continuously in our colony, and we are all having some problem. Then children, what, who are the person who are affected? What is the effect of that noise pollution? What you have done? Why the authorities has not come, and then why you are writing to the newspaper? Okay, this all should have to be discussed. Okay, then children, the conclusion is the most important part. You have to, children, tell the request the editor to drive the attention of the authorities toward this problem. Okay, and it's better that the newspaper, they should tell the people that playing a loudspeaker is not a bad thing, but there should be a proper timing. After 8 o'clock, after 9 o'clock, the loudspeaker should not be on, so the students and the patient should not have problem in sleeping. Okay, and also children, the other people should not have problem. So this thing you have to see, right? This thing should be seen. So children, now the end, the conclusion is very important. Then you write your problem and you told, hey, I have again requesting the concerned authority to see this problem. And then children, what you will do, you will what you have to do, you write the subscription, yours truly, and then you write your name. So I'm going to discuss one newspaper with you. So children, I'm going to tell you about a letter to the editor, and I'm just listen to the question, then only you will be able to do it. Okay, the question is, write a letter to the editor of the Times of India. Now children, the main thing is in the question is that you have to see children, this letter is written to which editor. If the name of the newspaper is given, like here the name of the newspaper is given, then it's okay. Then you don't have to worry. Okay. Then everything will be okay. But the thing is that if the name of the newspaper is not given, then you have to think seriously and you have to write it. Sometimes children, in the question it is given that the name of the local newspaper is, they ask about the local daily. So in local daily you have to write the Times of India, the Hindustan, the Sunday Times or Dainik Jagran. But if they are asking that children, national daily, then you can write so many newspaper. I have already written on the board that day in the, my previous video, and I have told you that what are the newspaper by the name of the national daily. So noise pollution, you have to write the letter on noise pollution. Let me read the letter to you. Write a letter to the editor of the Times of India complaining about the noise pollution in your locality, drawing the attention of the government to take a step to check the same. Sign as Gaurav Gauri, Janta Nagar, Ahmedabad. Okay, so children, one thing is there, that here two things is given. First, the name of the newspaper is there. Second, the sender's name is also there. So all this thing you have to see, you have to think very clearly. You have to read very carefully. So children, write a letter to the editor of the Times of India complaining about the noise pollution in your locality, drawing the attention of the government to take a step to check the same. Okay, so children, you have to write a letter to the editor of the Times of India complaining about the noise pollution in your locality, drawing the attention of the government to take a step to check the same. So children, two things is there. You have to complain about noise pollution, एक्चुअली एंड यू हैव टू ऑल्सो यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द अटेंशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट टू टेक स्टेप टू चेक द सेम थिंग. एक्चुअली यू आर गौरव और गौरी एंड जनता नगर अहमदाबाद. सो स्टूडेंट यू कैन सी द सेंटर्स एड्रेस इज गिवन हियर. यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट सेंटर्स एड्रेस. सो व्हाट सेंटर्स एड्रेस यू आर गोइंग टू राइट हियर. यू आर गोइंग टू राइट हियर गौरव 23 जनता नगर अहमदाबाद. ओके देन यू राइट द डेट 11 सितंबर 2020. ओके दिस इज द डेट यू हैव टू राइट. And now, children, the third thing you have to solve. Children, sender's address is given. I've written the sender's address. And children, I've written the date. And the third thing, children, the name of the newspaper is also written. Okay. So you can write. Third is receiver's address, the editor, the Times of India. This newspaper name is there, and Delhi. Okay. Then you have to write the. You have to write the subject. So children, you have to write the subject here. What is the subject here, children? The subject here, noise pollution in Janata Nagar. Okay, you have to write the subject. See how you have to write the subject. You have to put one colon also here. Noise pollution in Janata Nagar. Right, and then children, how you are going to start? Then you have to write the salutation. In salutation, you will write sir. All right. After sir, no comma, and then children, you will start with the words which I have told you. What are the words which I have told you? I have told you through the column of your esteemed newspaper, or through the column of your, through the columns. S will be there in columns. Through the columns of your prestigious newspaper. Okay, I would like to highlight about the state of noise pollution in our city, but nothing worth mentioning has been done since then to reduce the level of noise. And now you have to tell that we have been complaining, but nothing has been done what to reduce the level of the noise. Now you can write during the peak hours the noise level crosses 100 decibel mark. It is feared that constant exposure to high level of noise for long period may not only cause deafness but also induce other diseases like headache, hypertension and blood pressure. Now children, the second paragraph you have to write. Ours is a posh locality situated in a lush green area. It was the most quiet area in the city, but however for the last 1 year there has been a steady increase in noise pollution, and it is becoming intolerable nowadays. Even at late night, one can hear loudspeaker blaring out marriage songs, jagran bhajans, and election speeches. And children, then you will write that due to its high pitched noise, it is not good for anyone. The worst victims are the students whose concentration is disturbed, and the people of suffering from hypertension and heart-related ailments. Even the old people are also having a lot of problem. So now, children, this is the main content of the letter. Now, in the third point, the conclusory point, you will write. Will it be possible for you? Now, you will have to write that in spite of writing so many times to the concerned authorities, we were not able to get the satisfactory result. So, will it be possible for you to invite the attention of the civic authorities towards our plight? Now, students, see the language. Will it be possible? This is the conclusory line. Will it be possible for you to invite the attention of the civic authorities towards our plight? Will they impose some curbs and restraints on the use of loudspeaker after 10 p.m.? Then, children, you will write yours truly, okay, yours truly, and then children you will write your name. So this is the situation, children. At first you have to write with the concluding line through the column of your prestigious newspaper or esteemed newspaper. You have to discuss what is your problem. You will highlight your problem, children. Then you will write that we have already written to the concerned authorities, but nobody paid any heed towards it, and nobody pay any attention towards it. And then, children, you will write that. You will write that what was the effect on the people and what else you have done, and now you have to request the concerned authority to take the children what to take the trouble to reduce the level of the noise, and after some time then after 10 p.m. or 9 p.m. the noise should be stopped. And children, yours truly, okay. At the end always you will write what you will write. Yours truly. Okay, this is the end of the letter. Yours truly. And then write the name. What is the name? Gaurav or Gauri was the name here. Okay, if you're a boy, write Gaurav. If you're a girl, you write Gauri. Okay, so with this, children, I conclude my letter writing here. Letter to editor. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.